I'm Sam.
I'm Caitlin.
And this is your final class of the August intermediate bow. To verbally review, we reviewed last week's class talking about different catches to get into lollies and how the lead should give space so that way the follow can expand out to allow either an elbow catch or a hand catch so that you can get into lollies in different ways. And then we talked a little bit more about the technique and connection of the hand, how just like other connections, you need a little bit of that stretch, compression, stretch, and it's about the whole frame, the body rotating, and you know, moving the arm out and all like that, but everything giving a little bit of compression, stretch throughout the whole frame. And so just to demonstrate that with some music, let's go. So after the intro, we'll be just starting with some basic. So just doing a nice basic. And we'll start with toss out into the top turn into not top turn, but tops into lollies. So toss out. Stay a little closer and tuck it. Now give a little more energy in order to get out of this. Back into the basics. And take another toss out. With a little more space to give the elbow catch. Variation for the followers. Basics again. And I'll do another toss out into the hand catch. A lot of space here. I made sure when I catch the hand, we'll do that again from a slightly different angle so you can see more of the hand catch. When I catch the hand, I let the rotation continue to give that initial compression that sets up the lollie.